Hi guys, so for today's video, ay gagawa tayo ng kusa or what they call it in English is zucchini.